go. Oh, come on, baby, one time. Now and then I think of when we were
together. There it goes. Like when you said you felt so happy. They're everywhere here, man. What is going on? So let me just tell you guys what I was doing here. Basically, just kayak fishing for flounder down here in Lewis, Delaware. Really wanted to get some keepers, but caught fish. Keepers were tough to come by, but it was still good fishing. It was exhausting. Paddling against that current and the wind, man, it wears you out, especially if you don't have a foot pedal. But yeah, man, it was a good day though. So...
All right. Just launched. It's a beautiful day. All right, let's put this gulp on. Lemon feet right here.
We're gonna go to the left.
Wanna go left? So if it's going out, it should be going that way, right? Damn, look at all them birds, dude.
Dude, the birds have been on, there's anchovies in the bay.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I was catching them yesterday.
Alright, so, gonna go double bucktail rig. Green gulp on that one. We go white on the top. My rig got a little bucktail with a tsunami glass minnow. It's good. Then my other rig, I'm just gonna go straight bucktail. And I'll just go. We'll go white. And we also got live minnows. But we're gonna start with the gulp. There we go. We got the sheep. There's one. Ah. Smallest flounder ever. Hey, I went to the single bucktail. Hear me?
You went with the single?
First drift with it. All right, so I switched it up. Went to the single bucktail, white gulp. That's why I caught that. It was a tiny, tiny fish. But was a fish in 15 foot of water. I'll drift again. There's one. Come on. Hey, he's gonna be, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Oh, this is hard to measure them. Oh my God, are you serious? He's like almost 16. Smoked it. Flounder are very hard to handle. Almost. Almost. Oh, you're on, yo. I just fucking missed one. Dude, I just have one too, dude. Well, that's a good one, bro.
Yeah, it's a real good one.
Just take it easy on them. Just relax.
It might not even be a flounder.
Has to be.
It might be a striper.
Yeah? Get your net ready, bro. Bigger than 24 inches?
Oh my God, is he? Is
it? I can't tell.
He's 26. My PB is 26, but it was a light guy. He was over 5.
I got the scale. Don't lose him, man. Kill him, put him on a stringer. Now you know where you don't put your fish. Oh yeah, you got the cooler. Dude. Damn. Damn, we got another good one out of here.
Oh, it's a treat. We will.
Damn. I can't believe I just fucking missed one.
Oh, shit. Yeah, we're staying right here. Want a minnow?
Huh?
I got one.
A what?
A minnow.
I still... yeah, I need a couple, yeah. I got a little live well. That's a good one, man. Don't let anyone see it. Dude, I can't believe my minnow got bit in half instantly, and then I look up and you're hooked up. There has to be a couple fish here. I'm not here, yo. That's all mud. This is hard. All right, so Gage just caught that real nice fish over here.
So he ain't flop out.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a good one. Yeah, lay him down over here. It's 23. Good fish though, man.
Yeah.
It's 25, wasn't it?
You got 22, that. I think.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was 22.
Nah, I mean, I think it was a 25. It, that, or 24.
Yeah.
That bitch was big. That was a big one. I mean, that's a big fish too. All right, guys. So I did something crazy that I usually don't do or would want to do, but I just launched my kayak again. This is Cape Henlopen. I really need to get a keeper flounder. I'm getting desperate, so I'm pulling out all the stops. It's high tide, and half the pier is closed off, so it's not being fished. And I got minnows, so we're gonna be good. Oh, all right, let's go. All right. All right, keeping it simple. Bucktail gulp minnow. It's 12 feet. Oh man, freaking exhausted. There we go. Come on, baby, keep. It's gonna be close. I think it's short. Damn, it's my third short today, dude.
Yeah. That's not that long. I had one short.
I don't know. Yeah. I was fishing the Lewis Canal. I'm beat. Yeah. I'm freaking beat. I mean, it was good. My boy caught a nice like 23-incher, and I'm just tired just from the tides and shit, you know what I mean? Like the drifting. I don't know. It's close. God damn it. Almost 16.
What is it?
He's almost 16.
Really?
It's like my fourth short in like so long. Damn, got him good too. It's a nice fluke. Close to a keeper. So close to a keeper. Wonder if that's the one I missed. Yeah, dude, them snags are so annoying, dude. Tied up and... Speaking of it, look, I threw right into it. Jesus Christ. God. All right, back in business. Got to be kidding me. God damn it.
So let me just jump in here real quick. This is what made this day really exhausting. As you can tell, the wind was howling across that bay. You couldn't tell from the beach, but it was definitely blowing hard. So because of that, I had to tie up to a pylon. There's old pylons from the old pier, so your drift would have been way too fast. And there's all those pylons. There's a bunch of old ones down there you can't see, you get snagged up on. So when you get snagged up, you have to untie, get the snag off. You're on a kayak, so you have like no leverage, and then you have to paddle back against the wind and then retie and reset and then start fishing again. So this is what I do here. This happened like 5 times. I did only lose like one bucktail, maybe two, I think it was only one. So that's not too bad. I got most of them out, but it's just exhausting. It just made it really tough. It was blowing hard, pretty hard, but yeah, let's keep going. Thank you, Jesus. There we go. Oh, come on, baby, one time. That's like the same exact fish. I don't know, he may keep actually. That may be it. Inhaled that bucktail. He is keeper. That is a keeper. Get out. There it goes. Windy out here, but I'm out here grinding. One small keeper. small keeper, barely kept, but he'll keep. And
oh boy, that's snaggy. Oh, bastard. Damn. Need a bigger minnow. There's one. Yes, sir. Gonna be a little short. Here's a little out there. Yeah. A little short. Pretty little fish here. Cool little fish.
Oh man, wow guys. Talk about a grind. I am freaking exhausted. I do not recommend doing two kayak launches in one day. It is exhausting, putting the kayak up on the Jeep and all that stuff. But I did grind out one keeper. Gage did get that real good one. That's a nice fish. I did miss a couple big bites that they just didn't eat it. But yeah, man, that's pretty much Delaware flounder fishing, or Delaware saltwater fishing in general. It's tough, man. It's a grind. A couple things you didn't see. I got a speeding ticket on the way down here this morning, so that's cool. It's the first one I got in like 5 years, so that's great. My wife's super happy about that. And also, I didn't get to actually meet him, but I saw him far away. Robert Fields from Field Trips was in the canal while we were. Gage was actually using his kayak. So that's pretty cool. So hopefully, I know he was talking that maybe we can get up with him at New Jersey, doing a New Jersey thing with him, because obviously he's very busy with trips. But yeah, man, I mean, we did get the one keeper, so that was good. But thanks for watching, man. Hope maybe you learned something. Let me know what you guys think. And yeah.